feeds into the corner. Now the puck is center. McDonald fanned on a one-time attempt. Shot from the point. Kicked out. Rebound. Luongo with a glove save. He gave up a big rebound in front, but he was there to make the second stop as well, and he hangs on for the whistle.
Well, the big rebound.
40 seconds to go in this Oilers power play. No score. First period. Here's Kyle Brodziak in with a wrist shot. Luongo had it trickle through, and they're calling it a goal. I thought Dennis LaRue initially started to wave it off, but he points to the net, and Brodziak's made it 1-0. Krejcik lifts the puck ahead. Johnson gets there first. No icing. Burrows centers to the crease. It's in. Darcy Hornacek went to the net. Not sure where it hit him, but it got by Rolison, and the game's tied at 1. 0-2. See Pavel Dimitrov on a point here, and he makes a nifty move. Long shot stop by Rolison. Bernie on the rebound, trying to jam it home, and then a rebound attempt put just wide. Cody Hodgson came swooping in with a drop pass. Tom Gilbert on the backhand now turns, sends the puck in front. Henrik Sedin intercepts and starts back with 30 seconds to go on the power play. Here's Yannick Hansen with a step in on Rolison. Hansen centers. Grabner scores. As Michael Grabner put that one past Rolison on the backhand. Out of the box, able to break that up as he stepped in front of Tom Gilbert. Here's Burrows stealing. 2-on-1 Vancouver. Bernier in front. Fakes the shot. Centers for Burrows. Now he gets his own rebound. And Rolison sliding across got his glove. Round for Cogliano. Oilers running out of time here. As Hornacek keeps the puck along the boards, this game comes to an end. Canucks needed a shootout last night, but this one ends in 60 minutes, as Michael Grabner's goal in the second period stands up as the winner in a 2-1 victory.